god of the seas. He's been drawn across the ocean on seahorses. He has his daughter Venus with him, and they are laying the transatlantic table. I always think that was hilarious for some reason. That piece is huge. It's almost 5,000 square feet. One man completed the whole thing. His name is Bernini, and he finished that entire project in 11 months. 11 months in 1865, by the way, 1865. He got paid $40,000 to do that piece. And just for comparison, you know that Statue of Freedom on top of the dome? That artist got paid $3,000 to do that. So this guy was hired because he was the best fresco artist in the New World. He was also the only fresco artist in the New World. So he had jobs to do, right? Congress loved his work. They hired him to do the frieze, which is the piece under the windows that goes around the room.